But how do you justify, Goldie? How do you justify? We employ you, you are the patron fucking whatever it is, we've endorsed you to work for AudioLock, which is to stop people pirating your music. But yet your fucking music was based on piracy. Right, tell you why. B-boyism. If you're going to go in there and watch a kid do a backspin, and you're going to go in and copy him, then you better make sure that you've got a fucking move after it. So if you go in there and do backspin to windmill, up to fucking handstand to 1990, back down in the windmill, how did he do that? I didn't see the move. Can you rewind it? I don't know. I can't see where his hand left off. If you're going to bite somebody, bite them well. You don't learn style by not imitating. If somebody tells me, I did this album and it was based on absolutely nothing, and actually the inspiration for this album was nothing, and I grew up on listening to nothing. Yeah. I got a guitarist in the studio to play this to absolutely nothing. Bollocks. Art is imitation. We base ourselves on that. The difference is that the electronic era became in itself a writing tool that all of a sudden became based on imitation that became its own originality. So you might as well turn around and beg the argument, well, hang on a second, it's all right for you, but it's not all right for us. If you can fucking catch me, catch me. If you can catch Banksy in fucking shorties doing a piece, by all means catch him. If you can catch fucking Dame doing a train in Denmark, by all means catch him. You had your chance to catch me in the 80s, you fucking didn't. Tough. The difference is that if you go in, the only sample I paid for on Timeless was T99, the Hoover sound, right? Of This Is A Bad, and May's Twilight, because I fucking wanted to pay, I wanted to meet Bobby Caldwell, you know, Bobby Caldwell, fucking hell, hero, oh, I'll pay ya. But everything else, there's stuff I sample on there that I've never got done for. That's the art of sampling. The sample is there to sample. What you're supposed to fucking now do is to twist that sample out of recognition. If I can go like this and fucking Tazam doesn't recognise it, job done. It's the art of sampling. It's part of the craft. You know, that's part kind of what I believed it is. Now, if you guys want to go and sample us and we don't know, like, listen, I deal with people like Om Unit and Mako and DLR, clever little fuckers they are. They'll play me something, right? And I can't fucking recognise it. And I go, I took that from you. I took that from one of your earlier records that you did, that I twisted, I did that, I put this effect on, I did that. Great. Please take it. Answer?